Yeah, you know me. This is a good one for the Doobies. The Blues, Chuck Miller. Zip Zip. Oh, yeah, Dapper Dan. The Diamonds. I wonder how much money they got from KFC. I think it was when KFC had these little chicken bite barbecue. I don't remember. You were there. If I'm ever in an all men's league up here, I'm gonna make sure we're called the Lover Boys. Boy, that'd be awesome if I could convince him. One time I convinced him to be the Oneaters, in reference to that thing you do where it's spelled like Wonders. O-N-E-A. Anyway, I told everyone, hey, we're going to be the Wonders. And I spelled it like they messed up in the movie. And so then after it was official, I would tell everyone we're the Oneaters and my team would get mad at me. That lasted a whole summer. We went to, that was my best team ever. We went to regionals. Or that might have been table 9 where we went to regionals. Not because of me. You know, when you're in a scratch league, anything can happen. And we won regionals because of the woman on our team for the mixed league. She was like 200 points over her average for the series or something. She's the only reason we got to go to state. That's why scratch league's awesome. Anyone can be a hero. Depends on the night. Yes. I'm sorry, I forgot the thing was on.